let's make believe that this is the attic room at the top of the stairs. Mama hoped I would be an artist. She gave me art lessons. I still have some of the art books that Mama gave me about how to draw hands. Hands are hard to draw. Mama's not so secret plan for me was that I would grow up to become a world famous poet. She read poetry to me. The house I live in is haunted. The babies we were are buried. And their shadows are plodding on, says Emily Dickinson, world famous poet. I'm Laurie McCants. Welcome to my house.